Hello and welcome back, I'm BoomBoom517 and this is the fifth part of my Bioshock Infinity walkthrough. As you can see, we've just fallen into a great big pond. And I'm going to record it down and let's get started. Victorian Beach. I shouldn't be surprised, I suppose. Well, I'm not, but hey. When I first played, I didn't expect this at all, really. Lots of stuff lying around. Grab help.
You see a young girl, blue skirt. No?
No. But I'm without an escort if you're looking to pass the time.
Okay. Oh, eagles.
Cold.
Come on, don't be such a crybaby.
Oh, fine. Two more minutes.
They used to believe bathing in the cold ocean was good for you. Wallet.
The prophet may know how his own biography is going to end, but I can scarcely fathom how I'm going to start it. I mean, other than the kid stuff you get at the Hall of Heroes, anything prior to his baptism was, and here I quote, hang on, left on the riverside. They'll call me a plagiarist, but I'm going to spend the first 30 pages regurgitating scripture.
Yeah. I wonder what Comstock's afraid of.
Hey, I'm looking for a young girl.
who isn't, brother?
What's that? Easter egg, maybe? Who knows?
Airship. That could be our ticket out of here.
Poor Lady Comstock. Okay, who leaves their baby bullets? Okay, I can see that happening in Rapture. Because Rapture is a nut hash? Whoops. Climb scope. What was it? No. Okay. How do they get the water back up?
The whole thing's rigged. All I want is fair pay for an honest day's work.
I think. Paying attention. But, You won't mind me making your purse for you? Obviously, the pump house.
Changed. People don't know their place anymore.
Tell me about it. An Oriental stopped me on the street and asked me for the time. Just like that.
There should be a law.
I think there is.
Yeah, more discrimination. Yeah. Peanuts, yes.
Maybe you and I
should go for a walk along the shore.
I'm not going on any walk with you. Your reputation is well established.
More ammo and salts. Don't need for them, though. Pet. Eating out of a trash can.
Look at him, ladies. It's a crime someone doesn't get him a nice set of trunks.
Okay.
Well, he's your brother.
Look at him. He's got the brains of a child.
You know, I know a fellow who can, shall we say, take care of this.
Wilma!
Well, it's that or the shame on your family. You're damned if you do and damned if you don't, I suppose.
What they were talking about. Euthanization, perhaps? Early 20th century was a little notorious for that. It did happen.
All right now. You're strong, strong. Pretend you're Hercules. Right, that's great. All right, miss. Now, no panhandling, fellow. Didn't you see the signs?
Come on, is this gonna take all day?
It is so hot.
Does anybody have a handkerchief? This cold's gonna end me.
I'm not gonna tell you again.
Come on, mister. We're working here. Everywhere.
Get out of my shot.
Okay.
Keep walking, pal.
Get left.
Out.
Right. Left. I don't love her anymore.
It amazes me how many men I've met haven't the slightest idea who they really are.
I can tell my wife is scared, but I don't know how to comfort her.
Comstock will take care of the fox. If he says he has a plan, then he has a plan. When has he ever let us down before?
Banana!
Should let them drown themselves.
Thin out the herd.
Well, that's positively Darwinian.
Whatever do you mean?
Darwin? Charles Darwin.
Hey, keep your voice down.
That's something they don't like.
That's what the Vox Populi do. Stir up the patties and the Negroes.
First it's labor unrest, then they're coming for you in your bed.
Comstock should stomp them out. All of them cockroaches.
Oh, dear. Candy!
This is the life.
I miss real beaches.
On real beaches, you've got to contend with all types of people sharing the water. Those people are not sanitary.
That's silly.
They get diseases you couldn't imagine. You don't believe me? Take a trip to Finkton.
Mother is never going to approve of that.
Mother doesn't get a say.
With you, Mother always gets a say.
I'm my own man.
Let's go see Elizabeth.
Hey, miss it. Miss. Hey, miss. Miss Elizabeth.
Hello. Oh, this is wonderful. Well, come dance with me, Mr. Twin.
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Why? What could be better than this?
How about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go right now.
Oh, fuck.
I'm out. It's hard to believe, but it's true, isn't it? Oh, can you smell that? I've never smelled anything like that before, have you?
Beaches I know don't smell much like that.
What? You're blocking the view.
But anyway, let's go through here.
Mr. DeWitt, Comstock. I've read about him. He can see the future.
Give a man a little power, he falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
Do you dislike the look of the Prophet or his gaze?
Can we leave now?
We'll go look around. There he is.
Huh. Aren't we the wealthy types? Huh. I fall into the water, did you no favors. I'll keep an eye out for something that might ease your pain.
That's wine. Burger. I'm not even sure burgers existed at this point in time. Then again, I'm not particularly knowledgeable on the burgers. Let's see what's around back here. Hey, three bears and you're wobbling. Cigarettes are bad for your health, but good for your souls. Oh dear. Needles and trash, wine. Caramels! Okay.
Mr. DeWitt, here!
Bird.
Or the cage.
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
He's still here. How do...
Never
mind.
Look at these, they're amazing. Which one do you like more, this one or this? The bird is beautiful and the cage is somber, but there's really something special about it. I just can't decide.
The one on the right.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
Surprising. I expected the cage.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
Now that's just sophistry.
Oh my God.
My God.
It has to be.
Look.
Such a thing?
Are you all right?
It was my home.
We should get out of here.
Let's go.
Yeah.
sort of stuff. Okay.
He'll set this right. He's the sword of vengeance.
Oh dear.
Where was the songbird when this
happened? The songbird caused it. Look at that face. Candy. Shut up. Hot dog. I think they were around at this point in time.
Why is there never a handyman around when you need one? What are they good for? Except scaring people with their grotesque disabilities.
In here. Ooh.
Sure, you have a piece of photographic identification ready for presentation.
Put those arms up now. Fingers apart. Legs apart. Stand still. Now hold steady.
Yeah.
I ain't getting through there.
I have just the thing. Come on. Come on.
I don't see the point of stopping all of us just to find this one man.
Did you hear about the statue? My God, what's happening?
Well, they should just fumigate Finkton and be done with it.
What is happening?
Look at this one. Hey, copper! Look at this one! He's suspicious, if you ask me!
All right, quiet down there, Pete. Let's go home and dry yourself out.
A little drunk by the sounds of it.
Damn thing's locked. What are you doing?
You're a roguish type. What does it look like? Done.
What did you learn to pick locks?
Trapped in a tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do.
Optics. Helpful much? They did really well with Elizabeth. She's actually leaning on the chair while you search around, and she'll go and investigate stuff as well.
More than the slightest complexity, or they simply leave it in ruins for me to clean up later. Oh, hello, sir. Don't you pay me no never mind. Just some foolishness, you know. Just monkey shines.
These silver eagles. There's a vending device over there. There might be something to bring you back to health.
It's probably a good idea.
That's useful. Huh? Gin. Come on, alcohol.
Is your housekeeper acting suspicious? Try asking the girl a few key questions. Such as, don't you think those Vox Populi folk have a valid complaint against the Prophet? And I'm sure some of your friends have attended meetings. I'd sure like to see what they're all about. Now, back to the music.
Yeah. New pants. Very low health. Killing enemies gives you health. Or, jump from the sky and a chance to burn nearby enemies. I'm just going to take the gear as opposed to equipping it.
When I first seen Columbia, that sky was the brightest, bluest sky that ever was. Seemed like heaven. Then your eyes adjusted to the light, and you saw that sea of white faces looking hard back at you.
Yeah. Let's go bending. Okay,
Hey, mister. We'd like to help you.
Do I know you?
Back at the lottery, you...
Without you, we wouldn't have gotten away.
Daisy always said somebody like you would come along.
Throttle control. As opposed to burning seat. No, just take that.
Ain't no place for you, sir. You best be on your way, or there's gonna be trouble for us both.
Oof. Yeah. Say that again, Roswell.
Please, sir. Please. They find you here. Blame's gonna fall on me.
Oh, dear. Very dark. Segregation is things like this. Oh. The Americans stopped it in 1964. Some would say it took them too long. Not only really happened in the South. Just says it all, really.
Are you a duke? Or a dimwit? When the duke sees a suspicious-looking character, he reports him to his authorities straight away. When the dimwit sees a suspicious-looking character, he ignores him and focuses on his new student. Remember, boys and girls, don't be a dimwit.
Okay.
Are you a duke? Or a dimwit? Duke cleans his father's rifle every Sunday without being asked. Dimwit shoots mice every afternoon and puts the old man's rifle back dirty. Remember, boys and girls, don't be a dimwit.
There you go, little miss. Cotton candy here. It's your cotton candy.
Indoctrination.
She's not well.
What do you mean, not well?
As in one stork, no husband.
She should disappear for a few months to Finkton, or someplace like that, and then come back. No one would be the wiser.
Are you a duke? Or a dimwit?
Oh, dear.
Looking character.
Okay, well, you heard that one.
I swear, the service gets worse here every time we come back.
Come and take a photograph. Are you in your heart? Or a cherry tree. He crossed the Delaware. When did you see the special character? He reports him to... Come on, folks. Are you in your...
Okay, so we can establish one more.
Sorry, sir, but it'd be my pleasure to offer you a refreshment.
Thank you.
Okay. Let's go. Let me watch this one. Ah, yes. Yeah, I've seen those ones.
Over here! Wallace Flintlock! It's the newest one in the series. I read it was delayed 3 times.
Comstock will take care of them.
I don't know. Sometimes I think the Vox Populi are... Well, I mean, I've never even seen one.
That's the brilliance of it. You can't see them, but they're everywhere.
Against savage man or foreign horde, 'tis Comstock who takes up the sword. He puts himself in way of danger, between Columbia and barbarous stranger.
Okay. Okay, mechanical man.
Why is one battle for colors and the other for whites?
It just is.
Sounds like an unnecessary complication.
It is. Some Irish problem. That can't be good. You can tell by now that Columbia is not a nice place. Not a nice place at all. Heh, injured ladies.
Are you trying to get us both arrested?
No, just looking. You can see the very stark contrast. She's found a coin for me.
Exactly what business do you have in here?
Okay,
hope you don't intend for me to follow you in there.
What are you doing in here? Would be the question.
Everything's fine.
Like all dogs, Bill was a loyal friend. If we had not fed him, Bill would have been loyal. If we had struck him, Bill would have been loyal.
Just a minute.
Plane. Will he take his place in society?
Okay, time to head along.
She's working, is she?
Yes.
That's the modern woman, I suppose.
Doesn't make it right.
Hang on a minute, didn't we run into...
Annabelle?
Excuse me?
Annabelle, it's me, Esther.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was... odd.
Yeah.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Your shoes sure could benefit from a shine.
Guess I haven't paid much attention.
Looks like rain.
Better rain than snow.
I suppose that's true.
Everything suspicious.
Hey, you want to watch out? I just swapped that.
Have you got sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut? I guess so.
I'll take, one, please. How much?
One silver eagle.
All right.
That's very wooden. One thing, right? Ah, we're back here. Ah, money for me. Something isn't right. They're very... How do I say this? Wooden? I don't think I can get up there.
Excuse me.
Everything stopped. Dollar bills. Something very, very wrong. An infusion like that.
Two tickets for passage to the First Lady airship.
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
Yeah, I have it. How do you, want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Hey, mister. You're gonna get mustard over your nice suit.
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yeah, send in the bird. We're ready to execute.
Stay where you are!
Move in!
What are you doing? Get the girl! Get off of me!
Elizabeth!
I want... Stay away from me!
Oh.
After them!
Boom!
Shotgun!
You ain't nothing, sir! Elizabeth!
Got them all. Looks like I have to go around here. I got them all before they could get at me. Okay.
is she?
Shit, Jackie.
Great.
Fusion. Going to be shield.
Perfect.
Because, you know, more shields means more regenerating health. I don't need to worry about. There she is. I'm just going down here. Beams. Machine gun ammo. Tables. Whoa. Oops. 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 Another concept.
As the months and years turn to memories, so did the men of Congress turn to righteousness. And through the technology of men, the dollars of Washington, the Lord worked his will upon Columbia and raised her high above the Sodom below.
You're a bit full of yourself, Comstock.
Just stay where you are!
Get away from me!
Hey, come back here!
Eagles. Leather?
Kill those people. I can't believe you did that. They're all dead. You killed those people.
Elizabeth.
You're a monster.
What did you think was going to happen?
What?
Do you understand the expense people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just going to let you walk away? You are an investment. And you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. One thing I've learned. If you don't draw first, you don't get to draw at all.
You're bleeding. Come here. What happened back there? It's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
If you choose to demand a ticket, you get stabbed in the hand and you're bandaged.
Sometimes I best get used to it. You know, I've read a thing or two about medicine. I do my best to keep you supplied with remedies. If you're going to dig deeper, I'll try to keep you on the side of the abyss.
Yeah. Yeah, so she wraps up your hand if you demand a ticket. Let's go. Battleship there. Airship. City blocks. Back down here, cities, I think. There will be. Someone likes that pitch of shooting.
Found some money. Okay.
Coin. Should be periodically throwing something.
You.
Must be something to catch that water. Unless a few artificial rainstorms are caused by Columbia. Where is she? Okay, so that's it for this part. we are all going to be heading for the airship next. Lovely. So, I hope you've enjoyed this part. I'm BoomBoom517. Thank you for watching. Signing off.